People follow a sport like hockey, and they look for symbolism. They want the game to mean something. They want the game to matter. So to them, a fresh sheet of ice just after the Zamboni's laid its final spray of water presents the purest vision of possibility they could imagine. Skates being sharpened over and over and over again are a meditation on perfection. And the routines and rituals that surround the rink are a language of dedication in need of no translation. To them, games aren't meant to be seen, they're meant to be felt. Blood points a path directly to the heart. Sweat, a trail to the soul. And tears, a connection to a conviction that people search for their entire lives. The ones who look for something more, who believe in something more, are the ones who turn close games into unforgettable nights. Who transform great players into heroes for all time. And who, no matter what, maintain unwavering faith in the incredible. There are people out there who look at something like hockey, and they want the game to matter. So it does.